was having one. Ma'am, either.
Ready. Han. I'm having a lot of fun. I think it's a very unique concept to have a no-shoe party. I think the coolness and uniqueness of it kind of attracted me. I'm having a lot of fun. I don't have to wear shoes right now, but their Lee Cooper is launching their first ever women footwear range, which I'm extremely excited about.
How do you define fashion?
Fashion for me, I'm a very moody person. There are days when this Delhi wala in me comes out and I want to dress up and do everything from head to bottom, like get ready fully. And there are days when I don't feel like doing anything and I'm in my pajamas or at leisure, because I also like work out almost every day. I go to the gym and I'm always active. So yeah, I'm a very, for me, fashion is mood based.
Your fans, what is your upcoming projects next?
Upcoming projects are Mrs. with Geo Studios and Baveja, directed by Aarti. It's doing a round of festivals right now. It got premiered at Palm Springs in Tallinn, and we have a couple of more festivals where the film is going to get premiered, and uske baad India aayegi aur log dekhenge.
Aapne Shahrukh sir ke saath kaam kiya, Vicky sir ke saath kaam kiya, ab aapka aisa koi wishlist hai ki inke saath aapko kaam karna hai?
Meri bahut lambi wishlist hai. I think would love to work with Shahid Kapoor, and hopefully in a dance film where I get to dance with him. And I would also like to work with Vicky again, because he's a fantastic actor and I really enjoyed working with him on Sam.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.